up guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Patriciamarbray and in today's video I'm going to show you guys how I made this beautiful, creative, extra over the top baby shower gift that I made for my little sis. She is having a baby girl, so you know I had to be a little extra. If y'all interested on how I made this gift, please stay tuned. But first, what I need y'all to do is I need y'all to subscribe, and then after this video I need y'all to comment and like and then share it, so then we can run this channel up. All right guys, let's get into it. Okay guys, so this is all of the items that you will need to actually build the crate. So you actually need one of these wooden boxes. You can get those at Michael's or Joann's. This particular one I got from Michael's and it was like $14. And then I also got these from Michael's as well. And these are just word letters to put on, you know, you'll see. And those was like a couple of bucks as well. I also got these sticks from Home Depot. And I believe this is 3 foot and 8 inches. You also going to need some paint if you want to, you know, paint it a color. Some glue sticks, glue gun. And this is like a little thing that I'm going to be sitting the little teddy bear on, like a little swing. So you need that. And then you also need some of this rope and some paint little brushes, some flowers to decorate it. So yes, these is all of the, hi Bella. These is all of the items that you will need to actually build it. So let's get to it.
We'll arise in our lives, but you gotta be smart about it. Celebrations with the guys, I sacrifice, cause I knew you could not sleep without it. Meanwhile,
that this away from easy, no, no need figure down. Easy, no, no need figure down. Rock that run that this away from easy, no, no need figure down. Easy, no, no need figure down. Rock that run that this away from
get it to get it to da 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 get it to get it to da 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 get it to get it to da 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 get it to get it to get it to da.
Okay, don't mind that stuff over there. So I just got done painting the crate. Here we go, the finish. So I'm about to go put that outside so then it can dry and put it on the balcony. And then I'm going to paint these sticks white. Yeah. So that's what I'm doing. I'm just about to paint.
The boy is mine.
Maybe all you need is a shoulder to cry on. If that's a fact, then I'll be more than you ever could dream of.
Finally done, okay? Like, finally. But I really had a good time and fun time making this. I usually make only boy ones because everybody been having boys. So I was so excited to make a girl one, finally. But how did it turn out? Do y'all guys love it? Because I know y'all don't hate it, so we ain't gonna even say that. But yes, I think it turned out really, really cute. I did. And I love how it was a little extra. And I tried to make sure I stick with the princess theme. The reason why I decided to do like princess is because I saw this blanket. I thought the blanket was really cute. And I love the crowns on the blanket. So I was like, okay. And then I found this little sign that says, "A sweet little princess sleep here." So I was like, well, we just gonna do a princess theme. So I got a little bear that says my first bear. And then I found the little crown at Walmart. So I was like, well, we just gonna place this crown on this little teddy bear head. Like, and this teddy bear is gonna be a princess. And that's what I did. I really, really do love it. I love everything about it. She got some good stuff in here, but it's a pack of diapers in there. It's 3 packs of wipes, because you know, anybody that got babies that are babysit all the time, you definitely need them baby wipes. So I got baby wipes. I got a little nail and grooming kit for her, you know, a little pacifier. I got these little baby food thingies, like, you know, you put the food in inside and the baby can like suck on it or whatever once they start eating. You definitely need some washcloths, so I got her some of those. I got her some socks, and then I got her a couple little pajama set, like something easy, because everybody know when you have a baby, you need, first of all, you need multiple clothes, because sometimes when they be going to the bathroom, it shoots up, honey, and then the clothes is messed up. But you want something easy. You don't want to have anything complicated. So I wanted to make sure I put some stuff in there that was easy going. Take it off, everything's good. Some bottles, a bottle cleaner, and she's gonna get older, so I got her a little sippy cup. But yes, that is it. That is it, guys. I'm just gonna show you guys a little montage of it. And yes, if you love it and like it, please don't forget to like and comment.
Hello, Sue. I am your dumb boy. You're kidding. I'm DJ.
If you love it, like it, please don't forget to like, comment, okay? And if you're new here, please don't forget to subscribe. I think I said that at the beginning of the video, but you know, ain't nothing wrong with saying it again. I will see you guys in the next video or next vlog. Have a good one.